We start with breaking news tonight. Broncos defensive coordinator Wade Phillips isn't coaching right now. In the second quarter, a player ran into him on the sidelines, knocking him down for several minutes while trainers tended to him. Phillips was carted off the field, taken to a hospital for evaluation. The Broncos say he is alert and has movement in all extremities, so that's great news. We'll have more coming up in sports. That game is still in progress.